Transference. What is this? What is the meaning and what is the message? Nobody really knew much about this game. They've been showing us some gameplay, but it was usually like 360 videos. But now, finally, we've got some more info. So in this video, we're gonna talk about the pre-orders, the gameplay itself, the meaning and the message of this game and all the other stuff, as well as some new gameplay clips which they published. So we're gonna play gameplay clips now and I'm gonna start chatting shit about the game. So what's going on? What you gonna do? Basically, you are gonna play as yourself. You'll be you, the beautiful, gorgeous, sexy you. And you're gonna be you in order to find out some secrets. Secrets of a family which is a bit fucked up. There are some dark secrets behind this family, some shit gone down, and you're gonna find out what. Because one of their members, a dude called Raymond Hayes, uploaded his family consciousness into like a virtual reality, like a digital space, shall I say. And that's where you're gonna be, in this space, and you'll be discovering those secrets through the perspective of different family members, because each one of them saw different things. So this is first person exploration game, like a psychological thriller. But apart from exploring, you'll be doing some puzzles as well, which is nice because some parts of this digital space are corrupted. The data got corrupted and you have to uncorrupt it by your brain edge skills. You're gonna solve some puzzles and then you're gonna progress through the game like this. There's no objectives, you're just making kind of your own game, doing your own stuff and then finding out shit like that. As you can see from the gameplay, it looks like it has smooth locomotion, which is nice. But this game not only coming out in VR, it's getting flat version as well, so this gameplay, you know, might be from flat. So are we getting smooth locomotion? Hopefully so. It looks like it in this gameplay, but like I said, it might be flat gameplay. But it looks very, very interesting, very surreal experience, very trippy and kind of scary, like gonna keep you on edge. And apparently everything in this world got meaning to itself. Any object you find, it means something. So there will be plenty of stuff to interact as well. And those videos, what you saw, what they've been showing in trailers, it's a video vlogs, what you're gonna uncover as well. I think that's how you're gonna find out stuff, but you're gonna be walking in normal, proper 3D game. So what is the price and what is the pre-order? Well, before I tell you that, let me just give you one more info. The game will support Move controllers as well, so you'll be able to play with Moves. Because it's a flat game, I suppose DualShock is supported as well. But anyway, pre-order price. You can pre-order it now. I checked at various retailers. This game getting physical release. The price is £39.99. So it's kind of more on a premiumer side of the pricings, but it looks like more premium game as well. So I don't mind paying that if it's a bigger game. I always go on about how much I want bigger games, and this one seems like a bigger game. So I'm very, very happy about it. The release window is this fall or autumn, depends where you are. So I am kind of hyped. I'm glad they shared some more info about this game. I cannot wait to go into this messed up family and repair their lives, because that's what you're gonna do basically. You'll be unsolving the secrets and repairing people's lives, because you're such a good soul, you're just a little helper. So let me know in the comments what you think about this game. Are you hyped? Are you pre-ordering it? Are you waiting for release? And that's it, bye.